forgot to tell you about that piece. The composer said he had in mind a combination of the music from Mission Impossible and Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Thank you.
25 movements in this sonata. Actually, only three, you heard right.